Amit Kumar wins silver medal in World Athletics U20. A silver medal was achieved by Amit Kumar from India in the event of World Athletics U20 Championships taking place in Nairobi's Kasarani Stadium, Kenya, as he finishes second in the 1,000-meter race for men on Saturday with a record time of 42 minutes and 17.94 seconds. At this event, Amit's silver medal is the second one to be bagged by the Indian team. On the opening day of Wednesday, Indian mixed relay team achieved a bronze medal with a time of 42 hours 10 minutes and 84 seconds and 42 hours 31 minutes and 11 seconds. Host Hairston Wanigongi and Paul McGrath won a rare gold and bronze medal respectively. In the game, Amit was always in the lead, however his focus got a little diverted when there were only 2 laps remaining out of 15, which gave an opportunity to the Kenyan Hairston to sneak through the laps to reach the gold medal in the final stretch. After his stunning performance, Amit said to the reporters that since Nairobi is at a high altitude, it was creating breathing issues for him, yet was happy to win the silver medal since it's his first international competition.